Hi, good afternoon. I'm the team manager of KaTropa basketball team, a professional team in the Philippines.
Oh, it's all actually like really nice. Everything, especially a gym like this, it looks brand new. The hotel is really nice. It's located to pretty much everything, easy walking distance, and everything's pretty easy. I like it so far.
Well, we've done this before, train outside the Philippines, and it does help the team to be one. And there's a lot of bonding, a lot of exercises, a lot of drills, and when learning something new in Lithuanian basketball.
I'm Josh Reyes, assistant coach of TnT KaTropa. During our first training camp here, we had great success afterwards, so I decided to bring my club team this time around, so hopefully we'll have the same success in training and playing Lithuanian teams. We all know that basketball here is at an elite level, so you know, we can learn a lot of things and really experience how Lithuanian basketball is, and hopefully adapt it to our own game and improve.
Well, the team, when we do this, it's basically a preparation for a championship within the season. We normally have three conferences, and of these three conferences, at least, we try to get one. We also have some new players that are trying to blend with the older ones. So it's chemistry that's what usually happens when you go out of town. And more often than not, it's plainly basketball. Nothing more. Families are left back home. They just focus basically on basketball.
Very first time. I love it. I hope I can come back one day.
Hopefully we'll give it a chance again. We would love to come back and continue this process.